Assalamualaikum and welcome to my channel Technical Khabri. So guys, today in this video I will show you how you can change your HWID, which is actually hardware ID, how you can change your MAC address, and how you can clean your PC. So first of all, you have to click on the link I have shared in the description of this video. So when you will see something like this, you just have to click on that and you will be redirected to this page. So here you have to simply click on subscribe here, and then after you have to click on the subscribe button. So when you will click on that, you have to return back to the previous page here. You have to wait for some time and then you will see this step to reveal link option. Here you just have to click on that and you will be redirected to download page. So here you have to click on this download option here. When you will click on that, you will again see this page and your download will be started. So I have already downloaded this, so I will just cancel it and I will show you where I have downloaded this. So it's here. So as you can see, spoofer I have downloaded. You just have to extract it somewhere on your PC and then you have to change here its name and you have to enter a dot here. So I have used this just to avoid deletion on uploaded websites. So here you just have to enter a dot here and press enter and you will see it's converted into an working exe file. So you just have to click on it and you will see this spoofer. So you can clear your temp file here, you can kill task kill used processes, and then you can use flush DNS or reset IP address. When you will see, you will see here, when you click on this, you will see your internet will be disconnected and it will assign you a new IP address. So if you want to change your MAC address, you just have to select your internet connection network or network connector. So I am using Realtek PC IE. So I will just select this and I will click on random and I will get a new random, and it's my previous MAC address and it's my new MAC address. And then I have to select all HWIDs here from here, and then I have to click on change MAC, and all of these things will be renewed and I will be assigned with a new MAC address. So this was it for it. I hope you liked it. If it helped you, just like the video and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. I will see you in my next video. Until then, good luck. Take care. Bye bye.